Thank you for coming to be immunised against COVID-19. You're receiving the Pfizer vaccine today. My name is Michelle Redford. I'm a GP and I'm going to take you through what you should expect after your vaccination. The Pfizer vaccine is a safe and effective vaccine. It can be given to people aged 12 and older, including during pregnancy and breastfeeding. Having two doses of the Pfizer vaccine gives you excellent protection against serious illness from COVID-19, and you'll develop that protection in about 12 to 14 days from today. If this is your first dose, you will need to have a second dose after 3 to 6 weeks to make sure that your protection lasts longer. No vaccination can completely prevent COVID-19 infection, so it's still important that we all continue to take precautions and follow the public health advice after we've been vaccinated. If you are unlucky enough to catch COVID-19 in the next 2 weeks before you're fully protected by your vaccination, your second dose will need to be postponed. It's probably best to speak to your vaccination provider about that. Serious side effects after this vaccine are rare, and the benefits of having protection against COVID-19 far outweigh any risk from vaccination. As a safety measure though, please remain in the observation area until at least 15 minutes have passed. This is so that the team can look after you if you have any side effects. Anaphylaxis is extremely rare after Pfizer vaccination. Most side effects from this vaccine are mild and are more common after the second dose. They tend to start just a few hours after vaccination and settle on their own within about 2 days or so. About half of people don't have any side effects at all, but the vaccine will still be working whether you have side effects or not. The sorts of things that often happen after vaccination are pain in your arm where your injection was given, or tiredness, or headache, aching muscles or joints, fever and chills. Less common side effects would be redness or itching at the injection site, feeling sick or unwell, enlarged glands, which are lymph nodes, which can come up in your neck or under your arm, and poor sleep. If you feel unwell with these sorts of symptoms, you can rest and you could take paracetamol or ibuprofen if you wish. If you're not sure about what to do with side effects following vaccination, you can check on the Vaccine Side Effects Checker on the Health Direct website to get advice. This vaccine cannot cause COVID-19, but if COVID-19 is in your community, you should always be watching out for symptoms of COVID-19. So, if you have a fever that starts more than 2 days from now or continues for more than 2 days, or you start with that kind of cough, runny nose, sore throat, loss of sense of smell or taste, please get tested for COVID-19 and seek medical advice via phone or via telehealth. Very rarely, the Pfizer vaccine can cause inflammation of the lining around the heart, which is called pericarditis, or of the heart muscle itself, which is called myocarditis. Now, this is not an immediate side effect. In the rare cases where it happens, it starts between 1 and 5 days after vaccination. You should seek medical advice promptly if you have pain or pressure or discomfort in your chest, difficult or painful breathing, skipped or fluttering heartbeats, or an irregular heartbeat, or fainting. Now, most cases of pericarditis and myocarditis have been mild and people have recovered quickly. It seems to happen more often in males under the age of 30 and after the second dose of the vaccine, but it's still rare. If you are well after your vaccination, you don't need to avoid physical activity and exercise. In Australia, we're keeping a really close eye on side effects from COVID-19 vaccines, and GPs and other vaccine providers are part of the reporting system. If you want to, you can also report side effects yourself via the TGA website. Thank you again for choosing to be vaccinated against COVID-19.